over two-thirds of the Earth's surface is covered in water. Today's lesson will explore the different places that water can be found and the different ways it can look. Fresh water falls to the Earth in the form of rain, snow, sleet, or hail. The water runs together and forms a small stream or creek. Streams from various places on the mountain come together and form a river.